Do you have what it takes to be a champion? This product was provided by Nintendo. I know I've got what it takes to speed run to victory. I suited up, grabbed some of my gear from a Nintendo World Championship I attended, got my controller, and set up my NES system to de-rust my speedrunning training. The road to gaming greatness takes skill and practice, and I was up for the challenge that the Nintendo World Championship NES Edition would bring. I even pulled out my official Nintendo Player's Guide to brush up on classified information, or tips and tricks as I call them. I was pumping up on the power pad to get my energy going and stacking up my games with so many titles to practice like Excite Bike, Ice Climbers, Zelda, Mario, and more. I turned on my CRT and got to gaming. Being the best at classic NES games is no easy feat. There's a lot of trial and error. But I knew I was ready. Nintendo World Championship NES Edition launched, so I grabbed my controller, turned on my Nintendo Switch, and whoa! It was awesome. Hype tags, I could even show off my favorite game. Look at these totally tubular modes. You have speedrun mode, world championship for awesome online play, a challenging survival mode, cool stuff to collect with coins, like player icons and pins. There are a mondo amount of challenges. So I jumped in and started with my favorite game. I was totally having a blast. Nintendo World Championship NES Edition Deluxe Set came in this sweet box, so I made sure to purchase it, and I had to show it off. This game is now available for Nintendo Switch. You can also buy it on the Nintendo eShop on Nintendo Switch, and I am so excited to play. There's over 150 challenging moments across 13 different games. If you love speedrunning challenges, make sure to check out Nintendo World Championships NES Edition, available now for Nintendo Switch.